Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go?
Robin Hood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab, 6 September 2019. Holy Captain Obvious, Batman. Axios 24th of August, quite similar to last week, except that as best as we in the Cosmic Logic Lab can figure, Rip Van Winkle is awakening from his slumber to smell the coffee. Quote, in the past week, Google, Twitter, and Facebook each deactivated networks of accounts found to be waging Beijing-backed global influence. These campaigns, which aim to discredit the massive protests underway in Hong Kong, show China not only censoring information domestically, but increasingly promoting disinformation abroad. Google suspended 210 YouTube channels for behaving in a coordinated manner. Twitter suspended 936 accounts originating in mainland China. And Facebook removed 5 accounts, 7 pages, and 3 groups for similar violations of the site's policies. Unquote. Cosmic Logic note, please check dictionary under Hydra. Quote, Beijing has long sought to control the flow of information beyond its borders, including by censoring critical content on the Chinese app WeChat and pressuring Western platforms to do the same. Closer to home, Chinese content farms have spread disinformation on social media in Taiwan, seeding pro-Beijing narratives. While most of the Twitter accounts operated in Mandarin, others engaged in Arabic, Japanese, Russian, and Spanish, suggesting that Beijing sought to shape perceptions of the protests globally. Based on data released by Twitter, 3 of the 5 most followed accounts it suspended were promoting material in English. Unquote. No kidding. Easy antidote, though. Back away from your screen.
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robin Hood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.